L-10 ta' frar, in-nawfraġġju ta' San Pawl, ġraja li l-poplu Malti Wawċi jiċċelebra bħala festa pubblika, partikolarment bil-Pawlini. Fil-festa ta' San Pawl nawfragu fil-Belt Valletta, stajna ninnotaw ukoll bosta turisti li ħadu l-opportunità biex fil-waqt li gawdu t-temp jesperjenzaw il-festa Maltija. Waqt ċelebrazzjoni mill-isbaħ batt ta' persuni wara l-Marċ, turist spjega kif il-festa hi waħda mimlija briju, iżda fl-istess waqt paċifika.
The feast, it's like a holiday to everybody, isn't it? So people enjoying themselves, peaceful, and everybody, well, everyone just having fun.
Ma naqax nanqas it-tifħira t-temp xemxi ta' gżirijietna kif ukoll il-karattru tħuli tal-Maltin.
It's a lot of fun. We actually just arrived from Russia a few weeks ago, so one of first few times in Valletta. But we enjoying it a lot. A lot of sun, a lot of friendly people.
We like it because it's small and we come from a small island in Scotland and we like it because the people are friendly and we like it because it's sunny.
Il-festa leħqet il-qofol tagħha, purċissjoni mill-isbaħ li tiċċelebra propju din il-ġrejja. Intant waqt il-quddies tal-okkażjoni, l-Arċisqof Charles Scicluna spjega kif din il-festa hi tradizzjoni li minn dejjem ħaddannija. Qal kif m'għandniex nagħmlu l-knejjes bħala mużewijiet tal-irħam. Kif dak li ġabilna San Pawl mhux folklor, iżda rigal li miegħu jġib ir-responsabbilta.
Idħol fuq one.com.mt u hemmhekk tista' tara l-programmi kollha li jxandru fuq One permezz ta' OnePlay.